Not much. What? No. Had a couple outdates.
Well, then, what do you mean, not much? You had outdates and you're calling that not much? Well,
it was amazing. It was after our youth stream, and we picked our three places, and I got two of my three.
Oh, nice.
On Ustream. Oh, I went to the Laugh Factory the first night. The second night, we went to Tahoe on the Mystic.
Hey, background. Hey.
Shh. Miss Cinnamon. She's got a whip. Right now. I got a paddle. Don't me. Not today. All right.
Yeah, are we going to be able to film that? Yes. Okay.
My bad. I didn't even ask.
So, we just went on the Mississippi.
Well, that's crazy, though, that you Alex just Little. Mentioned it on YouTube.
Yeah, that's what I was
saying. And then you round up for getting there. That's crazy.
That was really awesome.
That was awesome.
And so he put a deposit down for Vegas, but that's not till December. So,
but still.
Yeah, I'm excited. But I have another one I want to add. Horseback riding at Tahoe.
Well, you better hurry up with that because the season's starting to dwell out for that. I think they do horseback riding into the fall. And then after that, definitely snowmobiling.
That'd be fun.
Just cross fingers we have a good winter like we did last winter for that. Yeah, because the year before that, in February, I was supposed to go snowmobiling. And it wound up we couldn't because there was no snow.
I know.
There was no snow. In February, there was no snow enough to freaking have snowmobiling. They actually canceled it. Yeah, so.
Hey. So fun.
Sorry. Yeah. I quad.
Yeah, me too. Quad up.
Okay, sorry. Yeah. I don't know why. I just frisky today.